The single crochet increase is represented by two narrowed plus signs joined at their bottom to form a V. To make a single crochet increase, insert your hook into the next stitch. Pull up a loop. Two loops on the hook. Yarn over and pull through both loops, completing the first single crochet. Insert your hook back into the same stitch as before. Pull up a loop and complete your second single crochet. Both stitches are worked into the same stitch. That's the single crochet increase.